Hey, welcome back. It's still day three. Yeah, need a little bit of food. Use some more berries for sure. Then I guess I'll have to switch over to a health-based food for now. Do have bees on the way. Finish a little more chopping with this system. Ouch! Oh, I forgot to get my rested buff. I suppose I should go inside and get a slightly higher rested buff. Okay, great little rested buff. All right, now what else can we make? Oh, right. First, I need to make this. I like it there, if it can do it there. That's kind of funny. Stump on a stump. Ooh, we can make fire arrows. Those are cool. Can I see a flint axe? Yes. Oh, that was all the flint head I had? Alright. More fire than pierce. That's kind of cool. And some wood arrows. Yeah, just go for it. Ah, this is the stone axe, which I can put away now. Ingredients bucket. If it's sleeping time, I'm sleeping. Good morning, we are on to... Oh, I finally got that piece of deer meat. That's funny. Okay. So where's the deer? I can shoot with an arrow. What's this? Ooh, that was good. Woke him up. Just cleared out a little wood. Clear out those stumps a little later. I'm wet. Let's go fix that. What? Dang it. One deer there. Where'd the other one go? Woohoo! Deer stuff. Oh, piggy. Ooh, two. Oh, come on. Ah. Where are you going, dude? Dang it. Several deer hide. What are you doing here? Those mushrooms or rocks? Those are rocks. One, honey. Three. Right, back out looking for berries. Hello, fishy. Yay! Can't split you up till I get a cauldron, but that's still not bad. Signs of berries in the middles here. See any uncovered missing mushrooms? Plenty of deer hide. Probably use more flint. Let's see, let's stick to strategy, sticking to the sides here. Along the coast is always a great idea. It's easy to figure out. Just kind of scoping around, see what I got. Don't see any berries necessarily. Could be just too far away. Clearing coming up. So, okay. That is about as south must be. Raspberries. Yep. Lots of raspberries. We'll just continue on this part, a little higher up, above the water there. Several boar. What the? Where you at? Ah, missed one. Okay, good. There's a little field over there. Get it up and get one of the boars over here. Hee-hee. Feathers. Minutes arrested. Pick up some more stones. There's a village. Or just a small thing. Okay, just a small thing. Well, that's cool. Oh, there's berries. Sorry. Yeah. All right, berries. Berries. Let's just get up here. Get these and get out here. Oh. Ah. Mushrooms anywhere? Let's get back. Got some rocks on the way. I'd like to make a fire in this halfway place. Depends on how long it takes me to sprint. A little eat. Alright. Paths are the best. Why did I do health? So yes. Jeez, running myself. Rest here for a bit and then run the rest of the way home. It's pretty close. Okay. There we go. Home sweet, tiny little bitty home. Make a little bit of hide leather. Where'd that piggy go? He's out there in the water. All right, let's head back home. Crafting. Fish just yet. All right, let's see what we can make here. Several things. Flint knife, slash 5, pierce 10, slash 20. I mean, that's just better. Shield with the parry bonus. Seems reasonable. Leather pants. And a leather helmet. Well, we're going to go for the leather tunic as well. So we can do all of them, and we can do all of them. Your hide needs 4. Signal that it's night. Sleepy time. Cooking. Grab a little bit of wood and make it a little safer to cook without getting burned. There we go. Okay, that's a little bit less burn me. So much deer meat. Feel a little bit more protected. Stamina up. Oh, I almost got a fish. Oh, 30 minutes is up. We're going to continue though. Bye-bye.